If we just get in the basement and kick around some riffs until they sound good, it's not an extraordinary process at all. You know, it's like most bands write a song. I'm sure somebody comes into the band with something that they think sounds good, and you play to it, and it either works or it doesn't.